Hi, thanks again for watching Sibelius tutorials. My name is Josh, and in this tutorial, I'll be covering the start and end repeat markings and how to enter them into Sibelius. Repeat markings will affect the playback of your score, so your score will play back the repeat markings as written. Here's a simple music pass written into Sibelius for demonstration purposes. Before we start, press the escape key 3 times so nothing in Sibelius is selected. To begin to add your start and end repeat markings, this is located in the ribbon tab. Go to Notations, and over to the left side is the Comments section. Click the bar line drop-down menu and select End Repeat. When your cursor turns blue, click the bar line in your score where you want to add your end repeat. Let's hear our score now with our changes. If no start repeat marking is written, Sibelius will go to the beginning of the score. If we did not want this, we can add the start repeat to affect where Sibelius jumps back to. Again, press the escape key 3 times, go to Notations tab, and in the bar line dropdown, we are going to select Start Repeat. When the cursor turns blue, click where you would like to add this start repeat. And let's hear our changes. If you need your repeat to play back more than once, this can be handled 2 ways. The first way I'm going to explain is by using the inspector tool. First, let's select our end repeat that we want to change. Go to the Home tab and select Inspector under the Edit section. In the inspector, at the bottom, you will have the Play on Pass section. If you want to play back the end repeat twice, make sure boxes 1 and 2 are checked. Let's play this back. The only problem with using the inspector tool for this method is no text is added in Sibelius to let the reader or player know how many times to repeat this section. The next method is changing the playback of the repeat using tempo text. Let's again select our end repeat. Go to the Text Ribbon tab and choose Tempo Text. Click above the end repeat and type in Play 4 times. As shown here. When we play back Sibelius, it will now play back the repeat section 4 times according to the text, as the inspector tool is now overrided. I hope you found this video helpful with understanding how to use start and end repeats in Sibelius. Be sure to watch my other tutorials for Sibelius, and make sure to like and subscribe our YouTube channel. See you guys next time.